Gotti character, him as a person, was very strange. Do you know his grandson is a badass MMA fighter? Don Gotti III is a legit MMA fighter. He's shredded. The kid looks like a fucking killer. I mean, he looks like an MMA fighter, covered in tattoos. I think he's undefeated, and I think he's got the majority of his fights, if not all of them, are by knockout.
He was known to be a good fighter, too, John.
John was? Yeah.
He came, that's how he kind of came up. He was very good with his hands. He was, you know, toe-to-toe and was pretty nifty as a fighter.
He was very public, though. He was flashy when he became the boss. He was like this guy that like made a big show of who he was versus a lot of these guys like Vincent DeChin would act crazy and walk around in a bathrobe.
No, Gotti was like Al Capone.